Hey everyone, welcome to the video tutorial of the autonomous event Tesseract to be held in Kshitij 1920. The problem statement of the event is to build an autonomous robot capable of traversing the arena through a safe and optimized path generated by solving algorithms on data transmitted by the RFID cards to reach the endpoint. This bot is a line follower bot programmed to read RFID tags and accomplish path planning. An RFID sensor placed at the bottom of the bot is used to detect and read the RFID tags placed at every node to find the number of ambush points around that node. As you can see in the video, the bot first traverses the arena from beginning to end, reading the data from all the RFID tags and displaying them on the serial monitor. After it reaches the diagonal end of the arena, it calculates and displays the coordinates of all the ambush points. It then plans and traverses a path from the end to the beginning of the arena, free of ambush points.